So here we go. I'm going to polish this up with some steel wool.
I'm definitely going to put a mask on because I'm going to be messing with aluminum and you don't want to be breathing that powder.